Look what I found, guys! This book looks so different. That's right, Joe. What is it about? I can't make out from the cover. Let me open it and see. Whoa! Ah! Hold on! Help! Where are we? What happened? I don't know. But looks like we got sucked into the book. The book? Where is it? It fell from my hand when we landed here. Oh, I think we should look for it quickly. Let's ask around. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for a particular book. Would it have got mixed with yours?
I don't think so, but do have a look.
Thank you.
Okay, sons. Now it's time for you to go and make your own house. Your mother and I will come and stay with each one of you when your houses are ready. Good luck, my children.
Goodbye, Mama.
Goodbye, Papa.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. I am going to make my house so quickly that Mama and Papa will be able to come and stay with me first. And they will like it so much that they won't leave at all.
That's not possible. I will make a house even faster than you.
We will see. But for now, this is my spot. I will make my house here. You go ahead, brothers.
Goodbye, brother.
Goodbye, brother.
It is very nice, brother.
Thank you. Is your house ready?
I need 2 more days to complete it.
How about yours? I will need a week more. What? Why do you need a week more? I am making my house with brick and stones, brothers. And I think you too should do that.
Little brother, you have gone mad. Why do we need a house of brick and stone? Look at us. Elder brother has made it of hay, and I have made it of sticks. That is good enough.
Anyway, I will come to both your houses when they are ready.
Little pigs have left Papa Pig's house and made their own houses. Who will protect them there? Now I can go eat them. Come out, little pig, or I will huff and puff and blow your house down. looks like he escaped. Well, I know where his brothers live. I am sure he has gone there. Come out, little pigs, or I will huff and puff and blow your house down. Looks like they escaped. I am sure they have gone to the third brother's house. Come out, little pigs, or I will huff and puff and blow your house down.
Children, are you all right?
We went to the hay house to stay and saw it broken. We got worried and went to the sticks house and saw it broken too.
We were so worried about you.
Mama, Papa, we are all right.
It is little brother's hard work that has saved us today.
Now we can all stay in my house together. Wow! Really, the youngest pig saved them all today.
Yeah, but who will save us? How will we go back?
Oh, wow! Look there, guys! It's the book! It worked! We're back!
Phew! I am so glad!
Me too!
Good morning, children.
What are we learning today, ma'am?
Today, we will learn how we should never underestimate anybody and treat everyone with respect.
Yeah! Yeah!
Quack, quack! Yeah!
Kids, once there was a giant elephant in the jungle. He was very proud of himself and never treated anyone nicely. unable to do anything to him, all of the animals despised him.
Step aside, piggy! Can't you see you are in my way?
But the path is for all the animals. Mm-hmm. There is plenty. You...
Don't argue with me. I'm so big and powerful.
Hey! You have to pay for that! I worked so hard to gather those bananas!
You were saying something?
I was saying the fruits are free! Eat as much as you like!
What a great day! I should listen to some music. How dare you cross my path? Can't you see I was coming? How dare you? Are you out of your mind, Ant? I am the mightiest animal in the jungle. You should respect me. I will give you a chance to apologize.
We are all part of the jungle. We are all equal.
I am the most powerful and the strongest, you puny creature. You think you are equal to me? With just one blow, I will send you to the moon.
Why don't you then, elephant?
What are you doing? Get off my trunk this instant! Get off me! No, Rose! I'm sorry. Please forgive me, Ant. I misunderstood you and all the other animals. I realize now how we are all part of the jungle.
Promise that you will treat everyone with respect and not disturb others.
Yes, I promise. I will treat everyone with respect and I will not disturb anyone.
Apologize to the animals.
I am sorry, dear animals of the jungle. I am sorry for my bad behavior.
All of the animals were surprised to see what a little ant has done. Everyone forgave the elephant. And after that day, the elephant helped everyone and treated everyone as equal.
It's such an interesting story.
So, what did we learn from the story, Sugar?
That we should not mess with ants.
Rock, 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 rock!
I am so hungry.
Yes, so am I. Where has Joe gone? He said he'd take us somewhere special for breakfast. Shall we go see if he has eaten it all on his way back? Good morning, guys. I had been waiting for Baker Lady to open the shop, but she hasn't come yet. I was just asking around why. This is what they told me. This happened right before I came here. The baker woman baked bread for her family. Her husband and her son are sitting at the dining table.
There is some dough left. I will bake something special for you. There. I will bake a gingerbread man for you. I will use these round candies as his eyes and give him a smile made from sugar frosting.
Thank you, Mother. Please bake it quickly. I can't wait for it.
Fast as you can, but you cannot catch me. I am the gingerbread man.
Why don't we all run after him?
I don't mind.
Good morning, sir. Do you know which way the gingerbread man went from here?
Yes, yes, I saw him and a whole family of three running after him. They took the road towards the town hall.
Thank you, sir.
Run, run as fast as you can, but you cannot catch me. I am the gingerbread man. I am hungry working on this farm since the morning. Let's go get him. Run, run as fast as you can, but you cannot catch me. I am the gingerbread man. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Run, run as fast as you can, but you cannot catch me. I am the gingerbread man. Best as you can, but you cannot catch me. I am the gingerbread man.
Gingerbread Man doing? Does he really want to be eaten? Isn't he afraid somebody will really eat him?
Yum. That Gingerbread Man looks so inviting. I must eat him. But there are already so many people behind him. I must find another way. Huh? How should I cross this river now? Why don't you hold on to my tail as I swim and cross the river? Okay! Must be the water level. Why don't you jump on my back? I'm getting wet again! Oh, it must be the water level. Why don't you jump on my nose? I will keep it out of the water. Are you okay now? Yes, this is better.
Oh, no! Did you really want to eat the Gingerbread Man, Joe? Don't worry, Sugar. I am sure we'll find Joe something else to eat.
Trees everywhere. I love countryside. Sugar, I also want to have my chocolate bar.
I am carrying the food basket, so all the food in it is mine.
Sugar, I am carrying you. Does it mean all the food is mine? And also you?
Nah, nah.
Excuse me, sir. Why are you crying?
I am so ashamed of myself. Kids, always remember never to be greedy. Because if you're greedy, you will always end up losing something far more valuable.
But how? I don't understand.
I will tell you what I did. Maybe it will help you understand. I once was a hard-working farmer. I didn't have much. But I was happy in my farm. I grew fruits and vegetables, and I'd sell them in the market. Over time, I had enough money saved, so I decided to buy a goose. Look, Sheila, I bought a goose with money we have saved.
silly goose. You should have bought me a necklace instead. It's been a long time since you have given me a present.
Sheila, the goose is the present. The goose will lay eggs every day. We will sell them and buy the things we need the most. Why don't you get some food for the bird to eat? I will go to the barn and set up a nest for her. The next morning, I woke up and went to the barn to check if the goose had laid any eggs. I picked the goose up and searched and found a golden egg.
Wow! Like an egg made of real gold? I can't believe it.
I couldn't believe my eyes either. Sheila! Sheila! Come here quickly! Look!
This goose is so worthless. Just one egg.
But it's a golden egg.
What? Let me see.
Her eyes started to glow. We both knew we don't have to worry about anything now. Every day, the goose laid one golden egg. And every day, I sold that egg at the market. Soon, everything started to change. The farm, the barn, the house, everything. I stopped working on the farm. And we spent our days buying things we never needed. We were rich, but somewhere down the line, we became greedy and lazy. Yesterday, while going to bed, Sheila whispered to me.
Dear husband, the goose gives one egg every day. And for that, I have to feed and take care of it every day. Why don't we kill the goose and take all the eggs at once? We will be rich in no time, and you don't have to go to the market over and over again.
Blinded by greed, I said yes. Later that night, we sneaked into the barn and killed the goose. But to our surprise, we didn't find any golden eggs. She was just a normal goose. What have I done? What will I do now?
Poor goose. I guess you have to get back on your feet and start farming again.
Yes, yes. You are right. Remember, kids, never be greedy, or you will end up losing even more.
Joe, here, it's for you. Thank you, Sugar.
What changed your mind, Sugar?
After listening to the farmer, I realized just for a few chocolates, I don't want to upset my friends. And you guys always share everything with me, so why can't I?
Sugar, please be dear and help us with our assignment.
On this beautiful day? No way. Guys, you should truly join. Come on, it's Sunday. Hey, Joe. Did you happen to see the water picture? I remember bringing it to the roof earlier.
Sugar, I think you have left the picture in the kitchen. I would definitely get it for you if I wasn't so busy with our assignment.
Oh, you finish your assignment. I will get it myself.
From the picture.
It's really hot today. Phew. He might be really thirsty. Shall we go fill the pitcher for him?
Oh no! We might scare him away. So, how can we help him? I don't know. All we can do is watch.
Where did he go?
There's no point in filling the picture. Huh? Look! The crow is back!
Huh? Strange.
very interesting. Been so inspired to work. Guys, let's finish this assignment.
Jack, did you put